31-year-old Nicola McRitchie of Grand Forks is facing more trouble following a probation search of her apartment. A search of her purse allegedly found a pipe and meth, and another pipe was found in her bedroom. She stated to officers that she has been using a lot lately, mainly when the kids are gone. McRitchie has been charged with 3 felonies of possession of meth, drug paraphernalia, and endangerment of a child. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNewZ.tv.